راهبات نزار
راهبات
I was watching you as you transcended right there, and I was like, whoa, see, part of your body, part of your referred to as your astral body, as you call it, part of it left lifted right up and went right back in. You like took a deep breath, and then you relaxed, and I saw it leave out your astral and then go right back in. That's what you, that's because you're caught up. Remember, you're a thing caught up in two worlds? It says it could be caught up. You're caught up in two worlds. You're caught up between the spiritual world and the physical world because of your DNA, because you're what they call up, your blood type. And that has to do with the arrangements of your nucleotides. There's a cinema called Doctor Strange. A new cinema out called Doctor Strange. Not very new, you can get it, but Doctor Strange. And they're going to explain, in that movie, they're showing all kind of ancient symbols and stuff that just blew my mind. And they're going to talk about the astral body and all that. I just disclosed that information to the next level. That's what I've been doing. So I started giving them the steps on how to make that next level. And part of it is how to... I explain the astral body and how to get it out of the body. But you go out, but you drop right back in. And sometimes when you're sleeping, you'll be sleeping and you'll feel like you're sitting up, but you're still laying down. Your spiritual master won't let you go any further because you can get stuck out the body. But, I mean, you'll wake up, but your astral body will be out your body and you can go into what's called a time loop. A time loop means you keep on reliving that same event over and over again. But you won't know it because you'll be body and spirit. Your soul will step out. Your soul can disconnect itself from the human body, and the spirit, which is the life force, the personality, and the you, is still there. And all the things you think are still there, but the essence of you, the decision maker of the spiritual side of you, that's a better way of putting it, is out the body. If I was able to sit with you and I could train you in no time to just step right up out your body, and you'll sit there and you'll look back and I'll point and you'll be able to see yourself sitting there out your body. And because you have someone there, because someone has to be there to guide you through those steps, otherwise you can get, there's so many gateways and doorways interdimensionally that one can get lost in. That's what Jesus Christ was trying to tell everybody. You can get caught up. And that's why he told Judas. He told Judas, he said, Judas, you just got the devil. I just saw Satan enter your body. Get out of here. But they said, you are Satan. But what Jesus said in Aramaic was, I just saw the spirit of evil enter your body. Get up out of here, because the reason why he said get up out of here is because it's infective. It can spread from person to person. The same way when a bunch of women are living in the same house and all their menstrual cycles line up with men, when a bunch of men live in the house, their emotional or angers towards each other line up. So they tend to side with each other against other men. See, it happens on both, on the infinite, which is the circle, and the finite, which is the square. It happens both ways. There's nothing to do with Freemasonry. Freemasonry came thousands of years after what I'm trying to explain. Okay?